Good morning, everybody. Today it's a worksheet. So today we will do this sheet, and it will cover everything that we've done before in the book. So you can use your books to go through the sheet and look back in your books for the answers. So let's just have a look through. I will tell you what to do, and then you can complete this at home. So let's have a look.
Dan.
So the first thing to look at, what's your name? At the top, you can write your name. And how old are you? Is the next question. Write down how many years old. I am years old. And where do you live? You can write, I live in, and the name of the place you live. So what's your name? My name is. How old are you? I am years old. Where do you live? I live in. And next, it is about clothes. So you can look, you can use your book and try and find out the name of the clothes. What are these? What are these? So you can use your books. Okay, and the next section, his or her. His we use when we are talking about a boy. His. And we say her when we are talking about a girl or a woman. So if you can see the pictures, these are his or her, his, and what are they? These are his. So again, you can use your book to look through for the words. Number two, this is his or her. Is it a boy or a girl? This is her bag. So you can look through the book. Okay, next, it is about the house. What rooms do we have in the house? You can write the name of the room next to the line. So what room is this? It's a bedroom. So you can write bedroom here. And use your books to find out the words. Okay, at the bottom of the page, we have he's. So he's is short for he is. But we don't say he is. No, that's long. We say he's. We say they, if there is more than one person. Instead of saying they are, we say they are. That's shorter. So these words are a lot shorter to say. He's, she's, they are in. And what room are they in? So look at the picture. Is this a boy or a girl or two people? It's a boy. So we can say he's in the... He's in the... And what room are they in? He's in the... So you can complete the pictures. And turn over. Is and are. Is. Is and are, we say is if we are talking about one person. And we say are if we are talking about two or three or more than one person. So you can choose what word to use. Is Dave in the bedroom? Are Dave in the bedroom? Use the correct words. And the next exercise, look at the picture and what sounds do we have here? So look at the pictures and draw a line to the correct sound. This is a T. What sound do we make? What are these? Teeth. So you can use maybe teeth. What animal is this? It's a cat. So what sound? We use a C and a T. Cat. Draw a line to the correct picture and the correct sound. We say, I've got. Instead of saying, I have got. Instead of saying, I have got, that's going to be long. I have got. We can just say, I've got. Or I. Instead of saying, I have not got. I have not got. No, we say I haven't got. So does he have a fish? Yes or no? What word would you use? I've got or I haven't got. And last one, look at the lunchbox and write which letter. So we will read these sentences, look at the picture and tell me if it's A or B. In my lunchbox, I've got an apple and a sandwich. I haven't got a drink. So is this A or B? I've got an apple and a sandwich. I haven't got a drink. And at the bottom we have, this is apple. Do we say apple? Apple, so apple is given to the A. Do we say apple? Or an apple. Remember A. We would say an apples. So these words here, we use an. And then anything else, we say a. So I haven't got umbrella. Umbrella begins with a U. So you would say, I haven't got an umbrella. Okay, so you can finish the sheet at your own speed and give it back to me and I will mark it. So thank you for the lesson. We'll see you again.